Jeffrey, and we're here at Caesar's Palace in Las Vegas. I've been a professional magician for over 18 years. Trade shows, industrial shows, cruise ships, comedy clubs, and corporate parties in California and Las Vegas. I've done a lot of magic, and I'll be doing some with you very soon. Take a look at the moments to follow. I think they'll excite, entice, and motivate you.
Right on cue. Now, ma'am, I can tell you're not impressed by these bills. Think of another bill besides the one that you might like in your mind. Do you have one in your mind?
Oppression.
Now watch. Don't blink. Don't blink. One, two, three. How about $500 like this? Isn't that crazy? That's what I do on a Saturday night in the Las Vegas Strip. That's one, two, three, four, and five. As the right hand goes out every time, doesn't it? She's thinking Nordstrom's in her mind. Can you hold on to that, sir? That's a lemon. I want you to check that lemon out. All the way down. All the way down. You guys are going to remember this for a long time. Watch. Open that up. Show everybody your name on it. Read off the last two numbers of the serial number. Is your name on that? Show everybody. Read off the last. Here we go, folks. Watch. Focus right there, Connie. Watch. Give her a round of applause. Very good. Now, the reason I had to sign that so that management knows who's doing that to their spoons. Hope you guys enjoyed the magic. Enjoy your dinner. Thank you very much.
Great. Good job. Very well.
Thank you.
Excellent. Thank you.
Let me take my two little sisters. Now, squeeze that and squeeze this tight. I can make them jump right here. Open that hand up. Now, squeeze that and squeeze this tight. I can make them jump right here. Open that hand up.
About 2 hours ago, I wrote on the back of the business card, I want you to read a sentence when I wrote in a loud voice, as loud as you can.
I will ask a person to think of someone important to them. Number two, they will choose somebody named Karen. Is that right?
Wow, that's absolutely
is that correct?
That's
correct.
Yeah.
That's what you love.
Oh, was that a magnetic strike on there, sir?
It was.
that tight, you squeeze it tight, I can make him jump right there. Open that hand up. Oh, slowly open. Squeeze that tight, squeeze it tight, I can make him jump right there. Open that hand up. Oh, slowly open that hand up. Turn that hand over and open it up. Don't drop it, don't drop it, open it up.
That would be hermetically sealed.
Hermetically sealed. You feel something in the middle.
Yeah.
Tear it open. You feel something inside there? Open that up. Read on the back. That's my business card. About 2 hours ago, I wrote something on the back.
I am searching a trip or vacation to Montreal that took place in 1989, and another person there with you whose name is?
No.
Say it out loud, Samantha.
Oh my God!
For that, scaring me. Is that right, Miss?
That's freaking me out. Yes.
In a loud voice, I want you to read on the back, on the other side. Read on the other side, sir. In a loud voice. What that says to her.
I will ask a person to think of someone important to them. I predict that they will choose somebody named Gregory.
Wow! Amazing!